My name is Yichun, and I'm a cellist. Today, I feel very fortunate to have the opportunity to share some music with you. Although we're not able to gather on Shelter Island altogether, I hope everybody's in good health and good spirit. Just the other day, I saw online that the application is open for PMP 2021 Littles program. And I was telling somebody that I wish I could do it again. Indeed, PMP has been such an important part of my life, and it is where I learned the concept that everybody has their own pace. This concept has helped me and guided me throughout my musical journey. Putting together a recital program, a home production even, is truly a team effort. And I want to thank everybody who has helped me and guided me throughout this process. And I also want to thank Yun for playing with me under the circumstances. We bring to you a collection of program today. I sort of imagine it as that we're all gathered together to have afternoon tea. So we prepared Beethoven's third sonata for cello and piano for you. It is written during his middle period, where you can see the transformation of the cello part becoming equal partner as the piano part. We also prepared Weber's charming adagio and rondo, which I learned during my first year at PMP. We also have David Popper's Once Upon More Beautiful Days. I thought it could be fitting for this time. We also have Kreisler's Fun Tambourine Chinoise and Tan Dun's Eternal Vow from his movie. Music is truly a universal language, and especially during a pandemic. So I hope this music brings you some fun, some comfort, and until the next time we see each other again, which hopefully will be soon. Thank you for watching today, and stay well. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.